Pretty good. Dodge Challenger SRT, let's see what you got.
That's what he wanted to do.
So the smoke clears, we're going to need a tire jack. Let's hear it one more time for the Dodge Challenger. I want to tell you guys, he came up to us when we were down here and he said, I need somebody to throw a bottle at me when my tire blows because I'm going to blow it. He went out there with the intent to blow a tire. For you. So give him another round of applause. Take this opportunity to, is he going to go again? Or are they just putting his tires out? We take this opportunity to thank the Evergreen Speedway for the opportunity to host this wonderful car show. Doug and Tracy Hobbs have been very generous in helping us throw this thing together. Let's hear it from Evergreen Speedway.